today I'm gonna explain how to measure the discharge pressure of fuel injection pump. Firstly, disconnect the high pressure pipes from the distributor. After then, mount the plug for one end of the distributor. Make I recommend to use the diesel wire to measure the discharge pressure of the fuel pump. The discharge pressure of the fuel pump should be measured once in every 6 months interval. Fit the dust pipe with the pressure gauge. If the pressure gauge is not easily available on board, you can use the pressure gauge from the fuel injector test bench. Tighten the joints carefully to prevent the leakage between the dust pipe and the distributor. After then, open the bent bar of the dust pipe to push the air along the pipe. Open inlet in the outlet bar of the constant fuel injection pump. After then, set the fuel pump rack to 50 for 450 mm bore diameter. Turn the engine by using a turning gear and push up the plunger 2 to 3 times. Close the bent bar of the dust pipe after the priming job is completed. Record the maximum pressure rise up on the pressure gauge. Plot the pressure and the temperature of the diesel wire on the graph. If the plotted point F out of the line and your engine is starting difficult, make I recommend to renew plunger and the bar of the constant fuel pump. After then, close the inlet and the outlet valve of the fuel pump. Reduce the pressure along the pipeline by opening the bent bar of the dust pipe. And then, disconnect the dust pipe with the pressure gauge. The maker of this engine is Japan Engine Corporation, and the model of this engine is 6 UEC 45 LSC1. For the cylinder bore diameter 430, 500, 520 and the 300, set the fuel pump rack to 60. After that, disconnect the plug from one of the distributor. The condition of the delivery valve can be tested by this method. If the pressure goes down rapidly, you need to check the condition of the delivery valve and renew the delivery valve if necessary. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel.